from the Hyatt Tribe. The Hyatt Tribe lives in the Pacific Northwest. They live in houses called cedar plank houses. The cedar wood is shaved down a bit for sides. Roofs are made of bark, branches, and leaves. They made fires in the houses to keep them warm in very cold winters. They eat lots of salmon and boil it to make soup. They made clothing of animal hides and cedar bark too. Bark was scraped and carved to make softer.